Okay, here we are. We are getting ready to do Ariana Grande for Viva Glitter, Viva Glamour, my book that's soon to come out. We just got done doing Dorothy for Wizard of Oz, and now we are going to do this real earthy, awesome wood nymph. This kind of real sexy, but earthy, but weird kind of juicy couture vibe. Funky. I don't know. As you know, I kind of have an idea. I have a vision, but I kind of don't know. But we always come up with something great on the second look. So I hope you enjoy it. Viva Glitter, Viva Glamour.
So bleed. I've tried patience, but you always want a war. This house won't tolerate anymore. Stop this right away.
So we have this beautiful pink afro to be part of the creation of the wood nymph. Very disco inspired actually, but I think it's going to look amazing on her with the makeup that I've just seen next door. Of course Melanie is off the hook with her creativity and her ideas. So we're adding a little flair with this fabulous pink afro.
See how it reads on camera.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
I don't know. I feel like I don't even know who I am anymore. I've just been lost in Melanie's like crazy, amazing imagination, and I'm loving it.
I had to even it out. It's rose gold. It's the rose gold thing.
So hi, I'm Frankie Grande, and I'm Ariana Grande's brother. So I came here, and we're on the set with Melanie Mills, and I was like, where's my sister? And they were like, she's gonna go get gleamed. And I was like, wait, what does this mean? So I went and I found the product, and I'm using it on myself, because look at the difference. See, it works on men too. And it's shiny, and I like it, and it makes me feel pretty. And I feel like the entire cast of Immortals probably wears it, so I'm gonna buy it.
Gleam makes you feel confident and pretty and shiny and tan and luscious and sparkly and radiant. And gleam, you know what I mean? Brings out your inner gleam.
We just gleamed up Ariana. We gleamed up her brother, Frankie, also. And so here we go. Here we go. I'm so excited. Like, you know, just rough this up a little bit. I want it to be sexy and gorgeous and whimsical and butterfly-ish, but dirty.
Okay. Let's do this.
No set of Melanie Mills would be normal.
Oh, that's so good.
Ariana Grande, she asked for a pink afro, she got it. This is then what turned into it. She was a trooper, fan, dirt, mud rubbed all over her. Thank you.
Thank you, Melanie. Love you.
I love you too, Mama.
Viva Glitter, Viva Glamour.